Hello, welcome to KingDraw. Today we are going to talk about 10 common questions and a few responses to those questions about KingDraw PC version. So, let's go! When we run the KingDraw installation package, it might pop up the prompt invalid path, please use the correct path to install. This is due to the default path is disk D. If there is no D disk, such a prompt will appear. After we click OK, we can see where to change the installation path. We can also click Custom Install to find it. After installing KingDraw, it may happen that it cannot be opened or the canvas cannot be created. If so, we need to confirm the following. First of all, we must make sure the computer operating system weren't available. KingDraw for Windows currently requires Windows 7 SP1 and later. It should also be noted that when certain versions of Windows system have high requirements for security permissions, it will also result in the inability to open KingDraw or create new canvas. At this time, we can find the corresponding file in the installation directory. Right-click and run as administrator. Installing KingDraw on the system disk can easily cause this problem. Therefore, it is recommended installing KingDraw on the other disks. KingDraw automatically checks for correct chemical syntax as you draw. If KingDraw finds a potential problem, like a group inputting by text tool that cannot be recognized, a red box will appear around the questionable object. The red box is displayed on this screen only and does not print. To disable the automatic warning, click the options and close the Show Chemical Warnings on the ribbon. When we add a functional group to the chemical bond, it will display automatic groups label alignment. If you need to change the orientation, right-click the group and select Groups Alignment Horizontal option. How to insert plus? This is very simple. Just select the text tool and enter plus in the text box. If you want to add positive and negative charges, you can find them in the charge tool. Some commonly used chemical symbols are also set in the symbols button of the text box, and we can click to add them directly. Besides, if you need to enter Greek letters, you can change the font style to symbol. Here's a tip, special symbols can also be copied directly from other files and web pages, and then pasted into the text box or directly Ctrl+V on the canvas. To draw a condensed formula, we use text tool. Text tool functions like bold, italic, subscript, superscript can help us make more adjustments to the object. We can also enter formula and groups in the box. Atom color will be automatically displayed according to default. If you want it all black or custom color, just select the atom and change the color in the color picker. When we add a double bond, the system will automatically select the display style of the double bond according to the algorithm. To change its style, click the bond tool and the center of the bond. There are three alignments relative to other bonds. Subsequent clicks will reposition the two lines representing the bond. Sometimes it has a problem that cannot copy from KingDraw to Word, and the paste option might not be available. It occurs because the Windows system we mentioned earlier requires high security permissions. We can find the corresponding file in the installation directory and run as administrator. KingDraw can help us understand more detailed component information. We only need to select the structure and right-click Select Structure Search, KingDrawpedia. Then you can find the results, including Chinese and English names, case number, chemical and physical properties, and various spectral information. Okay, today's FAQ is here. I hope to bring you some help. If you have any other questions or suggestions, you can leave us a message in the comments, and see you next time.